It's so great to be back. You know, it's been 2 years since we've been on stage together with this band called Therion, huh? And of course, we start this new life after the fucking pandemic in Romania. We're excited to have a new album out. We're gonna do some songs from that tonight. We're gonna start off with one called Tuonela.
Yeah.
be longing for that, that's for sure. We're gonna go back a little bit in time now and take you to something called Shinogaga!
Yeah. Well, guys, we have the luck, only luck, to have another very atypical show for us tonight. We are having, after all this time, we were super excited to do something like this. But we, tonight, our friend Kiara is a little sick.
Thank you.
Chiara.
With you here, everything seems different, seems nothing, because you gave me a lot of energy, and I want to thank you so much.
Should we go back to some really classic theory, huh?
Yeah!
How about that? Take it away from Chris! think you want to speak to a friend of mine. His name is Christopher Johnson. He's been in the last year too, yeah?
How are you doing, Mike?
I finally get to do one show. It's a good country. And we didn't have a live bass player, so we had to get somebody to play with us. We had to take somebody with a very beautiful name. His name is Christopher. There's a lot of confusion in the band now. We're two Christopher and one Chris. Just call each other Bastard 1, 2, and 3. It's easier that way. So we're gonna do our trademark, which I think everybody's very familiar with. This one is called 2 Mega. Come on. It's Romania. You can do better. 2 Mega! You can beat Hungary, yeah? 2 Mega! Mr.